haven't played this in a little while. I just got put it, got invited by my buddy here, Trioxin, so we're gonna... So after they're dead, I'll be in here too. Oh, that was a mistake. Player end of the hurt Jason was in the way.
That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
There's Jason's mom's head, pretty gruesome.
My buddy's got Jason, and this is not going to be fun. One time we can have a chance to kill him.
Was that real?
Is when I got a full party of people. Which we did not.
I don't know how good these people are, so we're all probably going to meet a very tragic end. Pocket knife is what I really need. Not this worthless ass radio. Firecrackers. That won't help me much. Not against this guy. find some up here. And a health spray. More firecrackers. Oh, great. I need a map, even though I have this map memorized. Like the back of my hand. He knows all the dirty tricks, the silent shift, all kinds of exploits. And he's really good at combat, so he's hard to fight. But one thing I do know about him is he's gonna let me grab the sweater because he likes a challenge. So if he shows up here now, I'll be surprised. He's gonna just let me grab it because he's not scared. Where's Tom Jarvis? Looks like he's probably all the way over there. Flashlight flickers mean it's kind of like a signal for follow me or understand what you're saying or something along those lines. Hopefully this is Tommy right here. Tommy, come back. Frying pan. All right. Let's try and get these guys to go to the house. Hopefully they'll follow me in here. Why are they not following me? You fight this guy out there in the open, you're gonna die. Sounds like you just got killed. Yep, Tommy is dead. He didn't have mercy on me. You don't fight Jason out in the open when they're really good like that. You go in a house,
come home,
give yourself, make it harder for him so he can't shift around. That was doomed from the beginning. Hello, viewer. Thanks for tuning in. Off to the next game. Hopefully it's not Trioxin. So we can work together. Crystal Lake, small version. Probably my third or fourth favorite map on this game. It's alright. It's you. It's designed pretty cool. It's a lot like the original movie. It didn't actually have Jason in it.
Was that real?
This
can't be real.
There's always a shotgun in here. it's kind of a bad spot on the way. Far away from all the houses. Maybe I'll have a little look at this campfire. Find a pocket knife would be nice. Break a little dance move off for you. Pretty sure this has been gone through, which it has. I'm not going to get to search any houses if I got a very bad spot. They already fucked up that house. The windows all power is out. Tommy hasn't been called. That's no good, so I'm gonna try to find the power box. Car keys. So just in case somebody does find the fuse. That little red indicator there, as you see, is where you plug in the fuse to call the police. I'm gonna check that door. What am I doing? Machete might be nice to come back for after I'm done with the shotgun. Useful here, it looks like. Ooh, I could try to drive this car. I think I might. Looks like they might have fixed it. Come on, nobody can save me. No one can help me out. Oh, somebody tried, but I'm dead. Jason knew what he was doing. Maybe I'll come back as Tommy Jarvis with any luck. Well, I still fell off the trap, so maybe somebody can get in the car now because I have the keys. Oh yeah, I'm back as Tommy. Let's go. So my death wasn't a total waste. I'm spawning really close to Jason. I can hear him.
Jason belongs in hell. And I'm gonna see to it that he gets there.
Tommy Jarvis, played by Tom Matthews. In my opinion, the best Tommy Jarvis of all the movies. If I could find that fuse book, fuse, that would be perfect. Could get that done. Ah! I put another trap on it. Connection is laggy.
Why won't you fucking die?
Try to kill his ass.
No!
Help me! Please! Anyone!
And shifting, or he's teleporting, I don't know which.
I know you can die, Jason!
Help! Oh god!
Oh, come on, girl. Ah, oh, she couldn't get it done. I'm gonna try to go up the road here and see if I can get in this car. Thanks for tuning in to watch this, guys. We're at Crystal Lake. It's Jason Voorhees. Wow, why can't I trigger it? This is crap. The game lagged out or something? There it goes.
It worked! It actually worked!
Didn't have any luck here getting away. Nope. No such luck. I'm not the best driver, what can I say? Plus, Jason's pretty fast.
Help! Oh god! Help me! Help me! Please, anyone!
I'm gonna die. Now I'm limping. There's probably no health anywhere to be found. But maybe me setting a trap off will let Triox and get out. Hail Mary, nope, nothing in there.
No!
I'm dead.
good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
I'm gonna try to bounce back with a little win here. Yo, what's up, Roxen? Not much, dude. Oh, yeah. Damn it, not again, Trox. Now you like it. Alright, let's go.
I gotta find the others.
Fuse box is right across from the campfire here on the main road. Oh, come on. Don't come in this house. Come on. Can't all loot one house. Lord, oh good, how's it going? Isn't Lord Farquaad from a movie? What movie is that? Is that Shrek? My girlfriend just told me that's Shrek, okay. Is that the guy that married the princess or some shit? Oh, okay. Let me go ahead and mark this gas can so it doesn't matter because we're all gonna die. Look, here's what we need to do. We all need to go in a big house, fairly down here at Packinac. We need to fight Jason down here in this big house. Don't fight him out in the open. Bad things are going to happen if you all fight him out in the open.
You want some more?
He's going to shift around. He's going to hit us some knives. His throwing knives are dirty. We need to go to the main house. Everybody gang up. Down here at the main house. Don't want to mess with this man's throwing knives out in the open. I'm telling ya. Should've let me host Trioxin. This
this connection is kind of bouncy. My favorite song's playing. Let's get in the house. All right, guys. Let's do some work in here. Wow, I got... Hey, Trioxin. How about we just have a little dance party, Trioxin? Jason, can we just dance? Be non-violent? The fuse box is right across from the campfire here, on the main road, right from the main house. Trioxin, it's your buddy. He's gonna block. We need some more help in here. We need backup. Alright, let's get some wake up hits on him. This is the best chance to get some hits. Hey Trioxin, can I use that phone fuse just to order some pizza? I'm really hungry. I promise I won't call the police. I just need to order some pizza, you know? Alright. Leave that door alone. That's property damage. My insurance is not equipped to cover all that property damage. You're not even going to leave me an opening to hit you, Trioxin. Slow down. Slow down with those door cancels. Alright. We should go in a big, in one of these big houses and fight. Try to get that mask off in here. No! Trioxin, we're just trying to get some food. Chinese takeout. I'll try to come help. Come in the house, let's fight him in here. We got the two windows open. Here's a flare gun, that'd be a good one to stun him with until we get some wake up hits. There you go, we have also a wrench right here. Oh shit, I got no spray. Look out. I ate that throwing knife for you. Stalk shifting.
Holy shit, is that a body?
Best chance is to all get in here. Wait a second. Tommy has me called anyway, so it's kind of pointless.
Oh, trying to get you to come in the house, man. Safety in here, not so safe out there. Let's see if we can get his mask off. We'll take his getting his mask off in the wind. Damien came back on the chat yet? As I predicted, we lost.
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
I think I'll do one more game with this Friday. And then, not sure what I'll get into. Just face for Ox and Zay, and he killed us all. Thank you.
come back. Fortunately, nothing on the log. That's not good. Haul ass over here to the other cabins. I hope they haven't been searched yet. Firecrackers, all right, we can have a 4th of July celebration. Really need a pocket knife. No luck. Somebody's got a car going. You want a ride? Backseat driver. Yeah. Trioxin, let's go. He clearly wants to kill Jason, so let's see if the sweater is here. It's not. We get to go all the way across the map. It's gonna be a Lord of the Rings style journey. Give her the axe, but she don't want it. Oh well, I'll take it. I need some people to escape.
Oh fuck.
Oh wow.
Who is that? Shit. Please God, I can't look.
So far, the counselors have killed more than Jason. If you give me all those things, I guess not. Mask off, so let's go do some work. What a bad time for a stumble! Oh my god. Why would I have to stumble right then when I needed that split second? That's just terrible bad timing for a stumble. I don't have Tommy. Total waste.
Fix it.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end this stream. No point in playing now since I'm dead. Thanks for watching.